Hey family, welcome to my channel. On today's menu, we're making these golden babies right here. These are yummy stuffed shrimp crab cakes. Let's get started. We have our half cup of mayonnaise, quarter teaspoon of smoked paprika, Cajun seasoning, Italian seasoning, and salmon seasoning, all quarter teaspoon, one tablespoon of Dijon mustard, and the one nobody can say, Cheyenne sauce. Anyways, we also added one egg in there,
tablespoon of lemon juice.
And now we're just gonna mix it up, get this baby all nice and creamy, get rid of all the lumps, make sure it's nicely smooth and buttery and yummy goodness. And now I'm gonna add that 1 pound of crab meat, keeping it lumpy because we want whole pieces of crab meat. We don't want it all broken apart. So just gently mix that in the sauce. Get it all creamy, and now I have my 7 peeled shrimps. You can cut it into 2 or you can cut it into 3 as I did. My shrimps were a bit bigger, so I cut it into 3 so that way I have more pieces in each bite of crab cake. Yumminess. Now we're gonna fold that in.
Remember not to overmix, be gentle, and give it some love. And now
we're gonna add our 2 tablespoons of Italian style breadcrumbs.
You can use a little bit more breadcrumbs if you need to.
And mix that up as well. And next, we're gonna start molding into browns. In the meantime, preheat your oven and brush your pan with some oil or butter. I used oil to grease my pan. And now we're gonna make it into thick, large rounds. You can make them smaller, but like I said, I like them thick. So we're just gonna do that, you know? I was struggling here with the gloves because they kept slipping off my hands. Your girl got small hands. I got chubby hands, but they're small, if that makes sense. But anyways, so we just gonna mold them into round pieces. And as you can tell, I'm trying to have a piece of the shrimp stick out in each of them. So you can tell that each one has some shrimp in there. I don't like to skimp out on meat, and I don't like to cheat myself or anybody else. So get that shrimp popping, baby. You can add more shrimps if you want, or you can add less if you want. You can keep them big or small, but I like them big.
And as I always say, meat is my reason for eating. If I gotta eat, there's gotta be meat. And there's no meat left behind.
Now we're gonna generously sprinkle some paprika, smoked paprika on each of them, just to add some color to it, because they're looking a bit pale, and we don't do pale here, baby. Now we're gonna add some pop of color with some freshly chopped parsley. Now you can use as little or as much as you want. You can also use dry parsley or fresh. And now we're gonna top it off with some dry red chili flakes and bake in the oven for 20 minutes.
Now let me get a drum roll, please.
And this is the beauty that we have coming out of the oven after 20 minutes, baby. Do you see that shrimp? Okay, now off to the lemon butter sauce. We have our melted butter. I added a squeeze of lemon juice, a dash of Italian seasoning, Cajun seasoning, smoked paprika,
and parsley,
and our salmon seasoning. Literally just the exact same seasonings I used in the crab cakes, just so all the flavors complement each other and not too overwhelming. So now I'm gonna brush that over these beauties, nicely coated, generously, because you want that butter dripping into it, like, ooh, let me see that drip, drip, drip. Oh, yes. Look at that gloss, though. Look at that shine. Yes, baby. You know, I love meals with color.
I'm salivating.
It looks gorgeous. If I do say so myself. Anyways, now we're gonna put it back in the oven for 5 more minutes. And on the last minute or the last 30 seconds, you can switch the oven on to broil to give it that beautiful, golden, honey brown, deliciousness looking final product right there.
Ooh. Baby, the moment we've all been waiting for, the golden masterpiece is done.
Ooh, that butter sauce is back again. Look at that drip work. Ooh, child. Yes, baby, brush it on. Be gentle, girl. Don't break them apart. Yes. Show us some love.
That's TLC.
Now look at you guys. I could not wait to dive into this. It was so delicious. Look at that shrimp though. Oof. As always, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And share, share, share.
And turn your post notification bell on.
But look at this beauty. Ooh, baby. Y'all gotta make it and tell me what you think. Cause this right here was the bomb.com. And right here is when I knew I messed up, because
after the first bite, I could not stop myself. And I'm a bit embarrassed that you guys saw me devour it. I literally destroyed that piece in no time. And after all that, I still had another. But I put it on a bun. I made a brioche bun and I put it on the, look at that. Oof. Look at that drip though. Ooh, gorgeousness. And it was delicious in my tummy. Anyways, hope you guys try it out. And I'll see you on my next video.
Be blessed and stay blessed. Always.